To our parents, and especially my mom, thank you. being from the bottom of our heart, to do all push-ups, guide us, and put up with our stuff for 18 years. But above all, you have loved us unconditionally. The countdown is finally over. And to my fellow graduates, we did it. From here on, we will start the next chapter of our lives. Congratulations, class of 2023. Today, we celebrate us. And the famous words of J. Cole, time is short, that's what somebody told me.
Thank you. At this time, it is my pleasure to present our salutatorian for Hereford High School for the class of 2023, Clara Sims. She is the daughter of Stephen and Christy Sims and older sister of Will. During her time in high school, she served as an officer for student council and TAFE, the Texas Association of Teacher Educators. Managed the Lady Five Things volleyball team and volunteered with Big Brother Big Sisters. And Clara's favorite Bible verse is Psalms chapter 118, verse 24. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. She finished high school with a grade point average of 103.04 on a 100-point scale. She will attend Tarleton State University in Stephenville, Texas this fall as an elementary education major. I present to you our salutatorian for Hereford High School, class of 2023, Clara Sims.
Good evening. I would like to start off by giving a warm welcome to all of the graduates, families, friends, staff, and especially my lunch buddy and little brother, Will. Thank you for not only being here with us today, but also for the countless time, love, and support that you have shown us. When I was told that I would be giving this speech, I had many special requests thrown at me. Don't be lame, make it funny or I'll fall asleep, and my personal favorite, are you gonna shout me out? So for all of those people, this is your official shout out. As you all now know, I'm the salutatorian, which means I have the second best grades. Some people even think of it as the less important of two high school students who have to give a speech on graduation day. Being the salutatorian, I can easily think about and wish that I did just a little bit better to build my GPA. As a class, we can fall into this trap of wishing. Wishing that we would have won just one more game. Wishing we were more good looking, more athletic, had more friends, or even wishing we hadn't made so many mistakes. But today, as we look back on our 4 years of high school, I would like to encourage you to be proud of your reality. There is no reason to wish for anything different in these last few years because there is nothing you can change. You will never get to relive this time in your life, and whether you are relieved by that statement or heartbroken, it's true. So look back on our experience and remember your favorite moments. I would love to share mine with you. A romantic love song attempt to a very special someone at the 8th grade talent show. Or the entire school watching the score as Kalinda Mason won state again. And Mr. Sauceda confusing everyone by saying Merry Christmas all year long. It may feel as though we didn't do much together as a class, but I know we all experienced the slow walkers in the hall, jumping at every opportunity for a school trip or excused absence, and dragging through this last semester. Each of us here has a unique high school experience, and that should be celebrated. For some of us, that meant overbooking our schedules with many activities, and for others, it meant just showing up. Some of us wanted to be tryhards and do the very best, and some of us just wanted to get through. But for all of us, high school is just the beginning. Through all of our unique and shared experiences, we have developed strong qualities that will push us forward. Whether we're moving on to college, entering the workforce or the military, or taking a gap year, we're all capable of being great. We will remember this accomplishment for the rest of our lives, so be proud of what you have done. Thank you again to all of the people who have helped us get where we are today. We appreciate you. Class of 2023, you are loved and you will do great things. And if you become famous, send me money. Thank you.
And now, it is my honor to present the valedictorian for Hereford High School for the year 2023, Abby Van Adercombe. She is the daughter of Patrick Van Adercombe and Linda Poop, the younger sister of Megan, and the older sister of Pete. During her time in high school, she volunteered weekly at the Des Smith Humane Society, worked part-time at Rancher Supply, and was a big for Big Brother Big Sisters, played the saxophone, and was the head drum major for the Mighty Maroon Band. Abby's favorite quote is, "Everyone is a genius, but if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will live the rest of its life believing it's stupid," by Albert Einstein. She finished high school with a grade point average of 103.37 on a 100-point scale. She'll be attending Texas A&M University this fall, where she'll be majoring in animal science. I present to you our valedictorian for Hereford High School, class of 2023, Abby Van Adjercombe.
Teniendo un sistema de soporte excepcional es una de las grandes razones que estamos aquí hoy. Gracias por tomar tiempo para estar ahí por nosotros. And because I have never not been asked to speak in Dutch, welkom, oma's, opa's, and all of the meeting. Ik ben blij dat iedereen via YouTube erbij kan zijn. En nu moet ik beginnen. And now to start my speech in English. A few months ago, I was talking to my mom. I know, I actually talked to my parents, it's kind of crazy. But while we were talking, she told me, "It seemed like just yesterday you were complaining about having to go to elementary school, and in a month you're going to be graduating." Well, I'm excited, nervous, and sad to announce that the day has come. After 12 years of stressing about tests, gaining best friends, and thinking that life was over after every minor inconvenience, we have all made it. As we look back, all of us will, each day we would all walk the same halls, following the same mundane routine, having only one thing in common, the expectation of future greatness. Some of you have spent the past 4 years, as I have, with foreign parents expecting excellence and a high-paying job. And some of us have raised ourselves and our siblings while still being dedicated students. Each of our lives has varied through the pain we have suffered, the personal issues we have faced, and the kind of support we've had throughout high school. These differences have allowed us all to accomplish great things within the years of growing up in Hereford. Many of us have dedicated our time to an array of extracurricular activities and hobbies, excelling at them because of our distinct characters. We have all been able to attain our goals because of our leadership, tenacity, and courage. Our class is made up of state-qualifying athletes, welders, barbers, musicians, singers, and so many more talented people. Whether we were involved in FFA, bands, JROTC, athletics, or any other organization at Hereford High School, they have instilled the skills that we will need in the future. Thank your coaches for teaching you respect, your directors for teaching you never to give up, and your teachers for the time they were willing to give you. The organizations we have been a part of for the past 4 years have created a drive within us that will make us remarkable teachers, nurses, mechanics, and entrepreneurs. As the last year of high school passed, some of us crossed our fingers when it came to getting into our dream college or trade school. Others walked through the halls choosing to enter the workforce or serve our country. Whatever choice you have made, I have confidence that all of us will succeed in life if we lead with our work ethic and passion. We have shared the same first, and now we are gathered for our final last. Classmates, the day we have all eagerly awaited for years has come, and together we will take our first step towards our future. Thank you, and go Hereford.
of Hereford High School is given the opportunity to choose the highest honor graduate. Teachers are asked to nominate students who are academically successful, positive role models, involved in student organizations, and possess leadership qualities. The recipient of this year's highest honor award is in the top 1% of the graduating class, has been a leader in the classroom and in a number of extracurricular activities such as the HHS varsity tennis team, including being state champion, 4-H community club secretary and vice president, key club president, SHAC student representative, and captain of this year's award-winning UIL social studies team, just to name a few. Each year, I ask teachers for adjectives that describe the student chosen to receive this award. As you would expect, there are always lots of praise. Teachers describe this student with adjectives such as dedicated, intelligent, and talented. In addition, teachers bragged on character seen in the actions of this young man. These traits will definitely lead him to much success at the University of Texas in Dallas and in his very bright future. The son of Amy and Nathan Benson, the highest honor graduate for the class of 2023, is Paul Benson. Please bear with us just a moment while we prepare to hand out diplomas.
Gabriel Acosta. Janelle Alvarez. Alicia Lisey Acosta. Jimena Guadalupe Alvarez Perez. Natalie Amé Acosta. Serena Celeste Aguilar. Aiden Lupita Arroyo. Xander Tristan Aleman. Riley Grayson Ashley. Mariana Almaraz. Yesenia Avila. Taylor Faye Bravo. Alondra Anaí Vaca. Juana Alonso Vicente. Mayra Guadalupe Paisa. Eric Noé Álvarez. Zoe Danae Bravo. Michaela Lynn Brownlow. Isabel Consuelo Barrientes. Kevin Alejandro Calderon. Mia Lisette Becerri. Julian Alonso Camargo. Isaías Benavides. Giselle Alize Campos. Casey Xavier Bernal. Lindsay Abigail Carvajal. Yolanda Maria Besa. Ricardo Edgar Cárdenas. Paul Luke Benson. Michaela Eisman Gracias. Cameron Camille Blair. Christian Castañeda. Savannah Chastity Castillo. Erica Carissa Chavez. Alexa Castro. Victor Jesus Chavez Jr. Itzel Jasmin Se. Jesus Gilberto Chavira. Juan Angel Zelaya. Jonathan Chavira. Victor Manuel Celis Jr. Vincent Adrian Cisneros. Karen Eileen Cervantes. Janae Marie Claudio. Linda Araceli Chacon. Raylan Alize Claudio. Eduardo Ivan Chaparro. Brandon Dwayne Combs. Jordan Star Chapoy. DeMonica Hope Chavarria. Jasmine De La Cruz.
Yeah, Jasmine!
Matthew Conde II. Ryan Alexander De La Cruz. Contreras. Misael De Leon. Emma Lynn Cooper. Joanna Lisette De Loera. Alexi Córdoba Almanza. Dan James Delosier. Erica Amaya Corona. Aubrey Blair Devin. Ivan Martin Coronado. Ismael Dominguez Jr. Marilyn Correa. Jared Z. Dominguez. Darren Michael Cruz. Keegan Isaiah Dominguez. Andrew Lane Garcia. Wyatt David Elkins. Christopher Jordan Garcia. Cesar Enriquez. Dakota Elizabeth Garcia. Jamie Denise Enriquez. Dimitri Xavier Garcia. Calissa Esquivel. Haley Garcia. Angelina Pearl Fernandez. Leisha Bridget Garcia. Megan Perez. Lionel Alejandro Garcia. Jaden Augustia Fletcher. Miguel Angel Garcia. Isaac Garza. Sabri Brianne Gonzalez. Scott Allen Gentry. Anaí Viviana Gonzalez Penalán. Antoinette Lucia Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Jonathan Caleb Guerrero. Hayden Israel Gonzalez. Adrian Blake Gutierrez. Devin Isaac Gonzalez. Martha Beatrice Gutierrez. Giovanni Gonzalez. Anissa Gutierrez. Elizabeth Gonzalez. Eric Hyman Guzman. Jasmine Marie Gonzalez. Miranda Guzman Pantoja. Josiah Jesus Gonzalez. Leslie Ann Bolguín. Belén Hernández. Luis César Bolguín Villarreal. David Hernández. Jacob Aaron Huggins. Dionica Amaraya Hernandez. Camila Ibarra. Jaden Mackenzie Hernandez. Michael Aaron Fresco. Josue Tadeo Hernandez. Karen Jones. Patience Faith Hernandez. Baltasar Juan Hernandez. Pedro Eli Hernandez III. Juana Juan Hernandez. Thank you. Hewitt. Kenyon Marquise Lockman. Nathan Connor Watone. Jolene Denise Lickyville. Ariana Lee Lamas. Carolina López. Alfredo Lara. Guillermo López. Andrés Lara. Jorge López. Jaime Luciano Lara Muñoz. Jessica López Castro. Aireya Antonio Leal. Eric Draven Lucio. Haley Casey Lee. Amariah Capri D. Luna. Marcus Ray Lee. Nathaniel Aurelio Luna. Carmen Silva Lino. Jayden Zariah Navidad. Noah Aiden Lescano. Katie Frias Martinez. Maldonado Gutierrez. Kimberly Frias Martinez. Anastasia Rianne Marquez. Cyrus Daniel Martinez. Kalinda Amris Zakaya Mason. Edgar Osvaldo Marquez Ruiz. Jamie Reese Mata. Erin Jemine Flores Mary. Lindsay. Anaí Martínez. Kinsey Dawn McMillan Hernández. Armando Martínez. Daniel Medel. Medina Juarez. Francisco Martinez Jr. Adrian Garcia Mejia. Isaiah Arturo Martinez. Ruben Jesus Ortiz. Brianna Marie Mendoza. Ebenisa Leanne Osuna. Daniel Monarres. Christian Anthony Palacios. Emma Guadalupe Morales Márquez. José Antonio Palacios. Marcus Andrew Morales. Keenan Miles Passion. Yael Rafael Morales. Elijah Xavier Peña. Carolyn Norris. Nakaya Jasmine Peña. Susie Nunez. Dulce Isabella Perez. Joshua Jacob Olivo. Emiliano Perez. Cindy Noretti Ontiveros Cuevas. Jocelyn Perez Rodriguez. Tyler Marie Carey. Robert Joel Riley. Kyle James Perry. Nevaeh Alice Ramirez. DeBron Angel Poisson. Nicole Itzel Ramirez Gonzalez. Gordon Trey Porter. Alexander Julian Ramos. Malachi Lucas Quintanilla. Zachary Ray Ramos. David Ramirez Jr. Edward Manuel Ramirez. Leonardo Reyes. Joshua Ramirez. Sean Devin Rios. Miriam Ann Ramirez. Robles. Manuel Rocha. Zaylen Yvette Ruiz Peregrino. Giovanni Rodriguez. Jacqueline Mereda Salinas. Alexander Rodriguez. Desiderio Andre San Miguel. Adrian Jose Romero. Israel Miguel Sanchez. Brian Leonardo Ruiz. Saraí Andrea Sanchez. Cheyenne Angel Ruiz. Gaston Emanuel Salceda. Francisco Ruiz. Alejandro Salcedo. Clara Grace Sims. Taylor McKay Scott. Jose Guadalupe Solorzano. Natalie Paola Sepulveda. Peyton Ray Sorensen. Yesenia Emiana Rose Torres. Victoria Faith Surgeon. Bella Leisha Trevino. Tommy Blake Suarez. Yareli Treviso Luciaga. Sabrian Arwen Thomas. Dominique Angela Hernandez Ureste. Liberty Antonia Urese. Miguel Angel Pedro Juarez. Yasmin Flor Urese. Brianna Pena.
Seniors, class of 2023, you may wear your tassels.